Today in South Florida, a mad dash for safety, sandbags, and gas, all in preparation for Irma, the monster storm raging towards the Sunshine State. The governor there warning people to get out.
Regardless of which coast you live on, be prepared to evacuate. This storm can change.
Sentiments echoed by the National Hurricane Center, emphasizing Irma's uncertain path.
They're some of the warmest waters in the entire Atlantic Basin, so there's certainly enough fuel there to keep Irma as an extremely dangerous Category 5 or 4 hurricane up until it reaches the Florida Peninsula.
With storm clouds on the horizon, businesses are boarding up in the Florida Keys, and gas stations are running dry.
It's a madhouse. I don't want to run out of gas on the road.
We boarded up the house, and we're hoping for the best. That's all we can do right now.
With stricter building codes in Miami since Hurricane Andrew, some people like Megan Coraglu are choosing to stay.
I don't think I could be safer anywhere else.
But forecasters and local leaders warn Irma is more powerful and not worth the risk. Sarah Rosario, NBC News.